Hello guys! Okay, so it's just me. I am currently in Phoenix, Arizona with my mother and my baby. Taylor's not here and I'm here for something very exciting. So I am actually going to go get veneers right now. Like literally about to leave in 15 minutes and I'm getting veneers. So we haven't shared anything about this because I wanted it to be a surprise. I'm going to get them put on and then tomorrow I go back for like a follow-up appointment just to make sure everything's good. And then I'm also gonna get my hair done by Chrissy. She's the best. And I wanna do it while I'm out here. And then I'm flying home and we're gonna surprise Taylor with my new teeth. So I'll get into like why I'm doing it and the kind I'm getting in just a bit, but it's a really cool process. So I wanna take you guys along and kind of explain all about it. So let's go.
I feel like I looked like I didn't have like a top on in that, but it's just a strapless top. I love this outfit. These flip-flops are like $9 from Target, super cute, they're gold. And then this top and these jean pant things are from Shop These Three. I think my jewelry's from there too. So we're going. I'm kind of nervous, but I'm so excited. I'll get into it. I feel like some people are gonna be confused, but I have never like loved my teeth. And again, we'll talk about it in a minute, but let's go get new teeth.
Okay, we're off, and Mamarin has her Easter outfit on because Easter's this weekend.
Yeah.
So we're gonna start wearing those. Okay.
All right.
Let's go.
Do you think she's gonna recognize me? Like, what if I look so different? I'm just kidding, it's just my teeth. Okay, we just got here, so let me do a quick little recap of why I really want veneers. So I've always loved the look of veneers, but I've always been too scared to get my teeth like shaved down. Mamarin's ready for her nap time, if you can't tell. If you know anything about veneers, you have to like usually get your original, your natural teeth shaved down into like these little small little teethies to get the veneers on top, and I've always been too scared to do that. But there's this guy, his name's Dr. James Heaton, in Arizona, obviously, and he does this thing called no prep veneers, and I didn't like 100% qualified for no prep, but like 99% basically. Okay, look at my teeth right now. He already prepped them and you literally can't tell. Like my teeth still look the same. So I guess you can't fully say I was no prep, but you literally can't tell. So he's gonna put my veneers right on top of my teeth like this. And if I ever wanted to get them off, my teeth would look just like this. So that's why I decided to do it. And the reason I don't love my teeth, so I've had a lot of like dental work done, but it's never just fully done what it would feel like it was supposed to do. So you can see I'm biting down and it's open on this side and closed, and then I have like an overbite. My canines are like not fully twisted, so there's like a gap. There's just a few things that are like, and then I have, what's it called? My mom's a dental hygienist, so she knows these things. Enamel hypoplasia on my two front teeth, so I have spots. I'm gonna try to zoom in. You can see I've always had these big spots, and I got it fixed a little bit, so it used to be way worse, but you can still see. And why did I have that? Why? What caused that? I had a high fever when I was little. How does that even happen? I'm confused. Something. Okay, well, anyways, I got like a virus and it stained my teeth or whatever that means. So that is kind of the backstory why I decided to do this. So I'm about to go in and get them put on and then we will do a big reveal. I'm gonna bring the camera in and maybe try to film some things, but I'm so excited. Are you excited, Mom?
So excited.
So excited. Mamarin, are you excited?
She is.
Okay, let's go. Okay, we're waiting in his little waiting room. It's so nice in here. Okay, so I stopped vlogging yesterday. We had the appointment and I have my teeth. I'm about to go to my hair appointment. So I'm gonna give you guys a reveal, even though I don't have makeup on. So I'm like, oh, this is a bad time, but I'll show you guys some more later. I'm gonna do a quick reveal and then we'll go to my hair appointment. We're gonna surprise Taylor tomorrow, all things. Okay, are you guys ready? Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, I love them so much. Okay, I don't know how to show you guys if I'm talking, so I'm just gonna do a smile.
They look so good. So I have 10 going across the top. So when I smile, you can see it. And now like my bite, like when I was showing you guys what I didn't like, my bite looks like closed now. See, it looks closed. And it just looks so much better. So, oh, Marin, that means she likes it too. So I'm gonna show you guys more later when I'm like fixed up better. I'm gonna go get my hair done, my makeup done, and then I'm gonna show you guys some more. But I love them.
Okay, I just got to the salon and you won't believe who's here. Devin's here getting her hair done too. Her transformation is gonna be insane. Just wait till you guys see it. Marin has a special visitor over here.
How is she so cute?
It's like insane. She's so cute.
She's an angel.
Look at that.
Hey.
Hello.
Hello. I'm so excited to see your hair.
I'm so excited. It's gonna be crazy.
Everybody's your hair is so pretty.
I know, everyone looks so good.
I know.
Okay, we're taking out my other extensions out right now. So I'll show you guys what my hair looks like once they're out. It's kind of scary. Okay, so here's my natural hair without the extensions. It's getting longer for sure. It's just really thin. Like if I were to do a ponytail, it's just not. We definitely need extensions. Okay, we got the extensions in and now we're doing cover. I think it looks so good. Got it light and now they're doing like my root right now. So I love it. Okay, I'm under the dryer. I have like a million foils in my head. So that's how you know the color is gonna be good. We're getting the hair washed. Literally this chair is like a recliner. So I'm like so relaxed right now. Devin, looking cute.
Hey girl.
So cute. Oh wow.
It's crazy right now.
Natalie's here.
Oh,
are you starting on Sarah?
I think Sarah, yeah.
Sarah's
wait, what?
Yeah.
Eyebrows. Okay, now it's time for the brow drying. Okay, the color's looking so good. I just ate some Chick-fil-A. My mom brought me Chick-fil-A, and then Bella brought us these little swig drinks that I think, are they just really popular out here?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
They're popular here. We don't have a swig at all anywhere nearby, I don't think. So it was really good. Now we're going to, this is my favorite part, y'all. I wish I knew how to do this, but I'm clueless. I can't do it. I tried to learn last time I left here. It did not go well, so. Okay, got the rollers. Makeup will be next. Marin's about to come in, though. I need to feed her. She woke up and she's cranky.
Babies are meaning.
This is the cutest thing ever.
Thank you. Do you like this baby?
Marin.
Story's just happy about everything in life. So like, I love this.
Babies have met.
Our visitor's here. Hey, baby.
Hi.
Hey, Taylor.
This is my mini Taylor. I have an adult Taylor and a mini Taylor.
Hey Taylor.
Kind of squishy Taylor. This is a squishy Taylor.
You're gonna love the hair salon when you get bigger.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so pretty.
I still haven't learned to use the rollers, guys. I left here last time, I was like, I've got to learn how to use them.
Wow. Those front pieces. I love it.
Those are like, they're not that chunky and like,
oh, I love that.
Oh my god! It's like a bit out of the sun.
Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, I love it.
What?
You were just talking about a confidence booster. That's a confidence booster.
We just watched Devin get her. Okay, are you guys ready for this? Okay, well, first.
Hi.
Wow. This is amazing. Okay, wait till you see this.
Devin.
Oh my heavens.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Now you have to
get them.
You're
so good.
Every day.
I know, now I need to order them. We're gonna get them.
What the?
I did not look like this when I was pregnant.
No, I did not look like this. Nope, I did not.
Devin.
Y'all, this is the final look. I am so happy with it. I think the lightness is so pretty. My hair like naturally gets kind of light in the summer anyway. So like if I were to get dark extensions, my hair would probably lighten up in the summer and it wouldn't even match. So I'm so happy with this. It's like pretty subtle. Like I think it still looks pretty natural, not too blonde or anything. Chrissy is so good. Like I tell her, I'm like, you could dye my hair blue. And I think it would probably look literally amazing. Not probably, it would. This is the final look, looking all springy. Got my flip flops on, my dress. I can't wait to surprise Taylor. I can't surprise until tomorrow, but we're gonna have teeth and hair. So, oh, let me give you guys a full like teeth look now that I'm like done up. Okay, here's my new smile. I love them. Comment below. Let me know what you guys think. Be honest. Let me know your honest thoughts. Would love to hear them, but I'm so excited, so happy with my hair. Now let's go home and surprise Taylor. Okay, so I am back home. We had a long day of travels today, and last night, actually, like right after I stopped vlogging, we went over to Down and Bella's house and we all hung out. We ended up meeting Sarah Beeston. I'm sure a lot of you guys know who the Beestons are. She ended up being at the hair salon. Did I vlog that? Maybe I vlogged that. I don't even remember at this point, but it ended up being like a whole reunion and we got to see so many friends. Matt and Abby came over there. We all just hung out. My mom was there too. My mom was just hanging out with all of us. So it was really fun, but I'm back home. Long day of travels. I've been covering my mouth because I didn't want Taylor to see, because I had to come in, like bring Mary Brennan and stuff, and he got to hang out with her. But it's time for the reveal. Honey, are you ready?
I am ready.
Okay.
I've been freaking covering it, not allowing
it
to see.
Okay. All right. I need to set up the camera. All right. Well, actually, I'll just turn it here. What should I do?
Just turn. Turn.
This is a big moment.
Hold on. Just put it on me. They've already seen you.
Okay. All right. All right. Close your eyes, Taylor, because I'm going to move my hand. All right. Close them. Don't open. Okay. Here we go. Hold on. All right.
When I say go, you're going to open, okay? What are your thoughts, real quick? Are you nervous or scared or excited?
I'm not going to tell you.
Oh, gosh. That makes me scared. Okay.
3, 2, 1. Okay. Oh, my gosh. They are beautiful. Smile. I thought they were gonna look really fake, to be honest.
Taylor!
I did, because, you know, I've seen people with veneers and some people go a little too much.
Okay.
Hold on,
do you like them?
Girl, I'm about to nickname you Colgate. Or was you prefer Crest?
Colgate.
Okay.
I use Colgate.
Okay, Colgate.
I use Colgate, yeah.
Okay.
So wait, for real, what do you think?
Do you like my new smile? Like, here, this is my...
No, we should kiss.
Okay. It was our first kiss with my teeth. So look. Side smile? See how my bite's
They look
now?
So real. That's what's blowing my mind. They look
James Heaton, you know?
It doesn't look fake.
I like them a lot.
Hold on, I'm just gonna stare at your teeth all night.
It's like they almost just like enhanced my teeth. Like, you know, I had like those few minor things.
So when's mine getting done?
You have great teeth. But overall, do you like them?
Overall, you are perfect and beautiful and I love these.
Okay, so are you happy with my teeth though?
I'm happy with your teeth.
Like, you can live with me like this?
I can more than live with you. We're gonna need a babysitter tonight.
Oh my gosh. Are you happy I'm home?
That would be an absolute understatement.
Are you happy Mary Marin's home?
That would also be an absolute understatement.
Yeah, we were gone for how long? Me and my mom left on Monday and it's now Thursday night.
And I felt like death the entire
time. That's a long time.
I felt like straight death.
You can't live without us, huh?
Quite literally, I couldn't live. I mean, take that literally. I cannot live without
you. Aw, I wish you could have seen me like yesterday when I was done up, because now I look like this.
But you know, I prefer no makeup anyways.
Whatever.
We've been over this.
Whatever. Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. It was kind of just me, no you. So should I close out myself? No, well, you should be in it.
No, because it's just like this routine. But anyways, we love you guys. We love Jesus. We'll catch you on the next vid. Taylor and Soph.
Out.